Shramadana is the awakening of all through shared labor. This philosophy is used to guide the holistic development strategies of Sarvodaya, Sri Lanka's largest social change movement. With initiatives that include grassroots finance, peace building, and tsunami reconstruction programs, Sarvodaya's Shramadana way empowers communities of all ethnic backgrounds, making a positive difference to the lives of millions.
Sarvodaya is a movement which promotes human development. The uniqueness of Sarvodaya lies in the fact that it promotes inner connections between people and communities, which we call spirituality, which is the glue which keeps this holistic approach together. In this film, we would like to share with you our experience that we have accumulated for 50 years.
Obawatta, a community of 4,000 people, has its own self-governing financial center. Decisions about the granting of loans are made by an executive council, which consists of 24 women and a monk. The loan process begins with a feasibility study, including preparatory training, and is monitored by peers. The initial loans program was financed using Sarvodaya membership fees with a supplemental donation from Novid.
Fusion is really something that brings together the tremendous community development history of Sarvodaya with the huge potential of the information society. Really often, computers, the internet, satellite, television, these new technologies drop into the context of different cultures, and just people need to figure them out, and often figure them out in very bad ways or don't at all. Fusion is really about meshing that history of community development of Sarvodaya into how people in villages, people across this country of Sri Lanka, figure out what that technology is going to mean in their lives.
As well as working on the economic and political development of Sri Lankan society, Sarvodaya focuses on pursuing inner and outer peace, including the peace of mind, society, and environment. The Vishwa Nikethan International Peace Center, located down the road from the Sarvodaya headquarters, is a place where people come from all over the world to meditate and find their inner peace. Fifty-five families who lost their homes in the tsunami have now resettled in this eco-village, Tamyam Gama, as a part of the tsunami reconstruction program. The village is based on principles of sustainable, environmentally friendly living. The residents were involved in the planning and construction process from the beginning, which advanced the community feeling of Tamyam Gama.
We have a community center which has facilities like a preschool, a child development center, a library, an IT center, a medical center, and also a community hall where the community members come and meet very regularly, discuss their problems, and also community education programs, particularly on environment, are held. The eco village itself consists of solar lighting, which is connected to a battery which stores the energy which they can use in the night. Then also rainwater collecting tanks, and also using the recycled organic waste, they are maintaining beautiful home gardens here, and some of the produce that they grow in the garden itself for their consumption, others they share in within the community, or they sell to the outsiders. So it's a real model of ecological living, living in harmony with environment.
We have a different agenda altogether. We don't care what they do, because it's not within our power to have some, say, alternative air defense system. It's not, so we should do whatever we can. So last 50 years, we have been going from village to village and empowering people, getting ordinary people to understand that they have the power to change their own lives and the society.